Exactly. It's like...
When someone insults you, you want to just beat the shit out of them sometimes, but you don't.
Well, not quite what I was thinking, but that's actually a great example, Marcus. The man in the story was cruel.